Alright folks, welcome back to our Uncharted Waters 2 playthrough. And last time we played, we were exploring the map. We cleared out most of Europe, most of the African coast, most of the Indian area, and now we're doing the Pacific. So, yeah, there's not much left to clear out. Since we are the explorer, I think that's the whole point of your quest line. Last time we played, we died in the windless area, which is, I'm pretty sure it's to the south here. Hopefully we won't die again. But, you know, game can be cruel at times. This is what pretty much we're going to be doing. I'm pretty sure we should be near the end of the scenario. I'm hoping, at least. Oh, missed a dot there. So there's going to be a lot of map checking, so we don't mess up like this. Now we do have a fair amount of food, so we shouldn't be too worried. I think we can last about we can last about 31 days, I think. Yeah, the Easter Island emote, I actually went back and got it. It doesn't look that good. So maybe I'll have to make it myself. I mean, we could visit it. Well, the only problem, like I said, is the it's the windless areas. Since we have only have sails on our boats. Windless area is death. Pretty sure I could clear off the south here. We'll make it to the island. Or we take chances and try to clear out the south of the Hawaii Islands. I don't think there was an item for that. Maybe the bomb, but I'm not 100% sure. Well, we'll find out immediately. Yep. I don't think the cat's gonna save us here. So we have 30 days of food, but we can last 2 weeks on windless areas, so it has happened before. How far are we from the docks? Not too far, but like I said. We can be here for a while. As long as the wind doesn't pick up, we're pretty screwed. Now, technically, we could go and buy a boat, which does have oars. Would make this place a lot safer. Probably gonna starve to death again. We did two blocks, two tiles. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. We could cut rations by 80%, but I don't think it matters at this point. Such a tease. We're right there. Game is cruel, man. We're gonna spend like 2 weeks on the coast. Swim and get some barrels. Hey there, Mike. You almost missed us dying. Almost. That was our crew. That's actually not that bad. Now I'm really considering, like, avoiding that area and coming back much later. Cause no wind is death. Is here. The Pacific Ocean is rough. So we'll head and try and cover the Atlantic then. Not good. Let's use a bomb before we die. Almost. I almost got away with it. Unless I go north, I could go north. Well, let's do that. There's a lot of exploring to do. big problem is the windless area. If we can find a way to get through that, we will have explored everything. Oh, hey there, Rusty. This way. We're still good on food, but we'll still hit up the port here. Thanks, Rusty. Like, I don't know what I'm missing to complete the game, but it mustn't be that much, because we have seen a lot of the map. Find Atlantis. Well, that's not this guy's scenario. Actually, yeah, it is. One of the character scenario is to find Atlantis. There's six scenarios. One is to avenge her father and her brother or fiance. Another is to become rich, merchant. This guy is an explorer. Another one is to defend England, I think, or Spain. I didn't choose the scenario, chat did. Don't blame me. Don't put this on me. Be explorers. And there was another scenario, but I forgot what it is. I think it's another fighting one. Restart the playthrough. No. I mean, we're almost at the end here. It would be a waste not to see the ending. I never saw the ending, so I'm actually curious here. Pretty good boat. One more block. There we go. there's a port down here, so. And we got a ton of money, so we should be fine. Can even find Santa. That's actually the other scenario in the game where, no, I'm actually kidding. I mean, technically, we're pretty rich. So we gotta sail all the way back to Alaska. Then we should be good. We'll check out North America. I must have missed a few places, a few towns. Hometown, my own country, unexplored. We're gonna resupply here because we don't know if there's any ports over there. Heavy fog. And fog is the easiest one by far. Because the storm is the worst. Then the wind is equally as bad. And then that's about it. Fog is nothing. No, wind dies, so you have no control. You just sit there and wait until you die. That was the one where we ran out of food. We'll cover the north and then we'll head back. And then do the coast. I like how our wages cost 100, yet the food costs 10,000. Oh, I don't want to go too far. Pretty far. It's 36 days we could technically. Oh. Hello there. I think I'm gonna try and make it across. It's crazy enough to work. Well, let's serve food first. 13 days, let's save. Well, maybe. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that's very interesting. The hell is that? Make it towards the towards some food, hopefully. Now we're still fine. We've got 11 days. Port like south of here, so we should be fine. I mean, we're explorers, so sanity's already out of the window. Okay, now we're down to 6 days, but the port's right there. So we're more than all right. Yeah, I paid everyone some coffee and they all joined me. The idiots. Chips. Yeah, but you only get one good coffee, then you have to starve on the boat. Get scurvy. Coast. Maybe we can find something new. Irrelevant. But we already explored this. No. Well, you can land on the ground, but you can only get some water. Let's go check out Greenland. Discovery. Yeah, I think so. Now I wonder if you have more like AoE discovery if you have more people on the lookouts, but I'm not sure. I think it's only with the telescopes and all that. If Naffle was here, he would tell me. Bars here. It's true. How come he isn't here? Freeport. We almost died in the still waters of the Pacific again. Oh, there's Naffle. I forgot the question I wanted to ask. Oh, yeah, yeah. It was about to see what affects the vision of a boat? Like how much you can discover from a boat. Is it only the items like telescopes, or does putting more sailors on lookout, does that affect anything? Hey there, Alpha. Well, it's going well. We almost died, but it's going well. Yeah, you definitely don't want to get rubbed. But it's okay, the eye doesn't have much health. No, no, she's still around. So now we're just exploring the coasts. That Vancouver? No, we're not even close to Vancouver. That's on the opposite side of Canada. Oh, there's a boat here? Well, good luck. Wish I had a boat like that. Wouldn't die in the still waters of the Pacific. If only, would have been much more exciting than uncovering the map. Which, you know, I'm assuming that's what we have to do, but it could not be that. Talk to Mercator. Yeah, I should do that. If we have enough stuff that we've uncovered, though. See the Merc. Begin combat. Go see the main boat. Start a duel. Die to the duel. That's how it works, right? Talk to the Merc. Missed the door twice. Okay. About giving me a mission. Oh yeah, we wanted to upgrade the industry of a area, right? I think that's what we wanted to do last time. Thank you. which one? I think it was it Hamburg or Antwerp? I mean, you could keep playing. Wasn't stopping him from playing Factorio. So 50,000. Now I forget if I have to do it like all in one shot, or I have to wait like a month between each investment. I mean, I could just stay in the water. Wouldn't really matter, to be honest. Just park myself somewhere. That's what I'm trying to do. Checked our experience now. I imagine I need to do it like three to six times the 50,000, and then we'll be able to buy the best boats, which I don't know if we actually need, but it'll be available. I wanted to check out my levels. Level 18. Into a fight. I don't think we even have cannons, Mike. Does that work in the Pacific? That's all I want to know. I wonder if there's an item for winds when the wind stops, but I don't think I've seen one. Oh, finding a port here would be nice. Stream. I'll have a little Final Fantasy V box over the stream. Not much unexplored now. Pacific, try finding La Reales. Must be a type of boat. Imagine I'll have to invest in industry as well there. Because honestly, I just make one boat, put everything else on ice, and oh, nice. Copper mine. Thank you. and that should be the coast of North America done. There's that little part over there. I'm pretty sure I can remove that cube there. Go back to copper mine, clear out that little section up top, and then go back to Antwerp, invest 50k, and then I don't know. We've been more than 2 months out in sea, so else. Found Santa yet? No. Is that actually a thing? To Europe. Yeah, probably. It's that guy. Oh no! It's the pirate! Edwards, he left! I don't even think we have anything. He's level 30. and piracy. Oh my god. Gonna kill us. We must escape. Oh, wow. There's a lot of boats. Use the cat. All right, you know what? I'm going in. We don't even have cannons. No. Yes. Oh no. Oh no! I think we're in trouble, guys. Oh no, we're surrounded by skeletons. Well, we got pirated. Rip. Well, at least we saw combat, right? Against pirates who had a ton of shit. Yep. How do we reset on this? Oops. So it wasn't that bad. Not everyone was friendly in this game. How naive. There are no friends in the sea. It's time to become punished, Von Soy. Yeah, on top of that, what a coward. Well, he had the right idea, though. It's not like we survived. Time. It's possible. It's very possible. Arc that was pretty crap now. Yeah. Oh, the crew just left? Oh, might as well check out for Larialis. I don't know. Someone on chat. They'll remember. Hmm. Oh, I didn't even check the day. Since we invested 50,000. Alright, we're in August, the end of August, so... September. Want to see the ships, man. No one wants to join us is the problem. Is the main issue. Do you want to join me, Jack? Well, someone in Stockholm. Let's go there. Charm's too low. Our charm at? It's at 90. Maybe our experience is too low, though. The dangerous waters of Stockholm. 39 days. Level 1 in battle. Lewis! Treat him right. Bergen. What's Bergen anyways? 10 gold pieces a month? Sold! Alright. Portugal. No, you're loyal to me. Dow. go check out Bergen, which I imagine is not here. It's Riga. Oh, Lewis, good job. That's the wrong game there, Callum. We're explorers, not colonizers. The bar's closed, right? Get out of here. Let's go see this Bergen place. Take much to level him up. Possibly. Then check the bar first. Bergen would be around here, but that's Lübeck. That's Copenhagen. Is that Oslo? It should be around here, right? Bergen. I'll treat you. He has a knack for courage. Gold. Let's go. Got even more sailors. Yeah. Well, it's the same company. Yes, this is Koei. Isn't it called Koei Tecmo Japan now? Do I have to wait a month, or since it passed a month, it'll count? Whole. Full rigged ship! Holy shit. I want a copper hull. No. I'm willing to spend $250,000. But we don't really need a ship like that. Money we have in the bank, the less we're getting from our interest, though. Oh, it's a full rigged ship ready to go. No. What's good about this one? I mean, I could buy two. $350 for it. Time to name your ship. Oh, what do we call the full rigged ship? Full of ship? Big rigs, I like it. Bunks for the crew. How much would I need? Like 200? $150? How many spaces for the guns? No guns. 72 days? Christ. Taking your sweet ass time there. Alright, 72 days, we can go explore the Pacific. No, we're gonna explore the, yes, it's a NATO ship. No violence. We'll talk about Africans. We can load up so many beads on this bad boy. We'll be rich. Got a demon. We survived. It's a miracle. What the f- Cross over, try and clear out the Caribbean, and then I don't know. Didn't you buy the second ship? No, because the second ship had a crappy hull. Have a full copper hull on this one, which increases the hull strength by 40. 40 is pretty good. It's more than our ships. Fully rigged ship, might as well get it fully rigged. Oh boy, I can be famous with bots? Finally. If you see my numbers blow up to thousands, you'll know what I've done. It's the price we must pay. Our scenario would, you know, kick it up a notch. I've almost discovered the whole goddamn map. I think I just need to see Mercator. Probably need to find the homeland of your Tagalong. Now, I actually think that our Tagalong buddy there, that's the end of the scenario. Show us the world. Yeah, that's the thing. Say it isn't so, Mike. Say it isn't so. What was that little patch of land? I don't know. Land on it. I can't land there. There we go. We couldn't find water. What a shame. Isn't there an island on the southern area of South America to the right there? Pretty sure there is. Yeah. Support. I can reach the other one down there. And then we hit no wind. Everyone's gaining levels. It's closed. There's no door. How can it be closed? We go. So if we go straight down, does it? I know nothing of South American politics. There's only one type of politics that matters, and that's American politics. Everyone knows that. It should have been, I guess. not yet. Maybe one day. I feel like I've got, let's say, 85% of the map uncovered. Wasn't it Tories and Labour in the UK? Or am I off here? Oh, okay. In Canada, it's Liberals, the Conservatives, NDP, the Green Party, and the Bloc. Where only Quebec votes for the Bloc. Because why would any other province vote for them? That would be the Liberals there, Mike. Extra soy. Basically, the Liberals is Ontario, Quebec, mostly. Mostly Ontario. That it's centered on. The Conservatives are mostly Western Canada. NDP mostly Vancouver, British Columbia area, and Ontario as well. Yes. Hover's a liar. He's a huge lib. Oh, this is new. Our maps have earned him election to the Royal Academy of Scholars. This is new. Off to Mercator we go! Hardcore liberal, you know it. Don't listen to what Callum is saying. He's slandering my name. Can someone report him to Twitch? I wish I had a personalized Tim Hortons class. Fortunately, Tim Hortons kind of sucks now. I prefer McDonald's coffee to Tim Hortons. How the tables have turned. Ever since they got bought out, quality really took it down there. It's a shame because I drank a lot of Tim's coffee, like most Canadians. Quest Mercator. They can bank on my name, my work. Starbucks is overpriced as hell. For what you get, Jesus Christ. Scenario was messed up, but don't know how that would happen. No, because we're getting events, so. Oh, and my ship's not even there, it's over here. Ship. Oh, baby! Alright, we'll get our best sailor on it. Me! How do I change captain again? Rigs. Well, if we go by the levels, I think Nitro's the best sailor. It's level 19. If we go by navigation, then did we find everything? Because I think we found everything. Cultural artifact. Men. I'm pretty sure I don't need 100, but no combat. Oh, we need to put a figurehead on our boat. Very important. Well, not really, but we're gonna need some food. What do you think, Mike? Food. So the block is popular in Quebec, right? Yes. Did our boat change? Our boat changed. No cannons. So what's left then? I guess we'll head to Asia. Head to Japan. Where did you see the speed again of the boats? It's to explore, mostly. Did you do the Nile? Seems like it. Then we can go check it out. Got nothing else to do. Yeah, exactly. I feel like we're a bit slower now. Not like it really matters, but... since we can load up about 15 more days of food. Got 45 more days of food, not village. Not 400 days, though. I'm gonna go back, load up on food, then go back down the Nile. Now, we can plunder the village, but I don't think that's a good idea. Pyramids. Good guys. Exactly. So what's left? Found something new, which I'm pretty happy, but... I mean, there must not be much left. Like, I doubt there's anything in the Pacific. The ruins of an ancient civilization. Nubia Pyramid. Freeport was right. Damn, there's a lot of villages here. A plant! Baobab. He's good. He's real good. Another village? Jeez. Where am I? A natural wonder? Victoria Falls. Usually right, except when solving crimes. That's true. It's not a strong suit. That and solving puzzles. Who is Victoria and why does she fall? That's her secret. Another village? Jeez, what was I doing? Natural wonder! Tessiat Falls, the Blue Nile. So what is my level as an adventurer? I'm curious here. Like, God of Exploration? It's a pretty high level of treasure there. Oh. So we're going to North America. Unless we already went down the Mississippi. Geography is not my strong suit. This is why I don't want to play Europa on stream. So I don't show off my Achilles heel. That and pronunciation. They both go hand in hand. It's true. We're playing Japanese games. Well, I'm playing Yakuza on Friday, so. I do seem to have a lot of weaknesses. Multi-heal flaws. Oh! We forgot a town! There's something you might like, a dagger. So what made me vote for Trudeau? Why are you thinking I voted for Trudeau? Seem to have found every single town. There was nothing I could have missed, right? Can I go down here? Yes. We'll still do it though. Mermaids! Why is that the music of death? Stay away! Oh no! You idiots! How many men do we have left? How did I not find these? I'm ashamed of my exploration prowess. Wow, 60 days. I mean, I don't really need more sailors. It's only safer if I had more, but 60 days? Boy. That's a good one. Let's go see the Merc. Hopefully that's all we needed. All we needed to do was find Azov. Imagine if it was only that, and everything we explored was completely useless. Wouldn't that be fun? Though we did find like 7 villages, so. See you later there, Rusty. All the levels. The world map. Sure, what's the rest of the things? The map. To Japan, then. We'll do it in one go. 60 days. Was it though? Was it really? I think we all had a bit of adventure there. And that's the real treasure. And we also got a lot of experience. This bad boy. It's so weird to see the map all cleared now. All because of Azov. All because of them. gonna go a bit over time just to see if I can finish this game today. If not, I have no idea what to do. We'll head over to China, and from China we'll go into different towns until we get like, oh, maybe we should go to explore Japan. Might be that. Imagine if someone was watching the playthrough and was like, you missed Azov! Go back to Europe! What are you doing? But then you quickly realize that no one actually played this game, so. No one would ever say that. Sorry about that. I mean, she's not really a little girl anymore. She's been on the boat for like 20 years. You know, we never had a rat event. Copper. Because we're not going very fast with this boat. Oh, there's the speed, and we're going at 6. This is the highest experience we're gonna get here. All the levels. He gave us a ton of cash. It's like, how did I get like 48 bars? But it's true. He gave us all the cash when we had the world exploration. So we carry more stuff with this boat, but we're a lot slower. Well, I say that, but 14's pretty good. Though I wonder if that's because the other sailor who's controlling that old boat, he sucks. So maybe that's why we're going slow. Or it could be because of the giant boat we have. Possible. Yes. True explorer. Let's go visit the turbulent waters of Japan. It's a storm. Well, the towns have different songs, at least. Use a bomb. Because I ain't gonna park on the coast for like 3 weeks here. Bomb, we should have like 5 more. Don't bomb me, bro. Alright, so we'll find a Chinese town to. There we go. Level up, level up. Just one. We were out for like 40 days. I just need to go to here. Just want to help you find your homeland. What happens if I go out and go back in? No. Speed running this game. I think we might have to find another port. Just go to Japan. We'll sail around it, hopefully finding that goddamn homeland. Turns out she's like actually from Boston or something. She's just a huge weeb. Like, we've explored everything. I don't know what's the trigger here, but unless we broke something, which is possible, because it's an old game. I'm about to break this storm. Only two bombs left. Oh no. We'll have to go back to Gao. This fog covering Japan. Oh well, I don't know. Does anyone know? We've explored everything. Triggering dialogue.
Suppose so.
Hanoi. Stop in a random shop. Talk to this guy. And we can make a fortune here. But we don't need to make a fortune. We just need to find her homeland. Double checked if my controller was unplugged there. Out of batteries. Thing we bought last time that we made a ton of money on. It wasn't ginger, it was something else. Was it nutmeg? Oh! As I'm getting on in my years, there's one wish I have, one dream I've kept in my heart for a long time that I hope will come true. Sipango! The golden country of Sipango. Let's-a-go to Japan. I would like to stop at Gao to get some bomb, but whatever. There, boys. Soon, the Golden Land. Let's go watch some anime. That? Use a bomb? Yes. It's my last bomb. Emergency. I hope the game ends soon, because I'm out of bombs. Turns out I wasn't exploring the right place. Japan, what you doing? So, I went around it. I didn't find it. Oh, now's the time you visit Hanoi. Oh. Damn, this is a Pangu. Where is it? To make it to Goa. I can't travel without my bombs, because we end up doing this. Off to a town and get some repairs in. Everyone's gaining levels. Do you know where Zipangu is? Zebek got damaged. Is this land Zipangu? Oh. Oh, well, there's our hint. Oh, Zipangu's just... take the door to your right there, it's right there. Thank you. Who dis? I will give you a gift. Oh. I will tell you stories of Kiwis. Did it bite you? Yes, we lost like 600 men. Do you know about the Great Auk? Not everything's gonna bite me, lady. What about this Moa? I think she doesn't know English. What about this fruit bat? Damn, what a tease. Jack! Join me, Jack. Same thing, really. So what's the... what's the goods here? Silver! Yo. Art is really cheap as well. They could really make a lot of money if they exported their art. Spaku. The Golden Country. What did they say? Doesn't really look like Golden Country. Cancer ship. What kind of game is this? Imagine Patrician 4, but you control one character instead of a country. That's racist. I mean, how would you know? Wait a minute! An ocean, but it wasn't blue. A yellow sea. Attack A? I must buy this Japanese sword. You can now call me Nitro-sen. Never heard of it. Isn't the longsword better? Oh no, we're gonna have a debate now. No, actually, longsword's not as good. the Huang He. I have no idea where that is. Go see the Yellow River. Yellow River is China, is it? Is it that? That there? Oh. That was the damage. Holy cow. The Quizbec is dying. Well, the way it was written, I imagine it was Chinese. Means yellow, huh? You learn something new every day. She lived in Lushun. Some wood, whatever. And I hope this is the right place. It does look like a wide river. Is it here? Is it here? This capital was built by Liu Ban. So, is it here? Oolong tea. Gonna round out the numbers here. Nice. Okay. So was it here? Me. Investigation. I'm busy. Damn. She's good. So was it here, or was it not here? I don't know my Chinese geography here. Chanban. Check everything. Finally, she's gone. Oh no. No, they're in a trance. So she was Chinese all along. We done it! Wow, that's nice number. Nice clean number there. All that to help her out. Wasn't that bad, right? Right, guys? I'm sure you enjoyed exploring the northern coasts of North America and Russia. Could she be from? You know what? That's very possible. Turns out Japan wasn't too cool. Kind of sucked. They went to China instead, which was much better. Good thing we saw this like 15 minutes ago. For someone who was looking for her family this whole time, she's pretty quick to abandon them again. Right, traditional Chinese jumping. It was a love story all along. Amazing. We did it. You know that one fight where we got completely destroyed? Oh, you must have missed that. The whole gang is here. The end. Well, that was an amazing ending. Well worth it after 600 hours of gameplay. Alright, well that was Uncharted Waters 2. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I will have another game by next week, possibly. And yeah, that'll be it for me for tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.